What's up, guys? And I'm back with another YouTube video. I know it's been a while since I done a YouTube video. Yeah, I know, but I'm back with another one. So this video, as you can see by the caption, is going to be a Q&A. So ask you guys to ask me questions on TikTok. And you guys can still go comment, because maybe I'll like do a part two of the Q&A if you didn't see like my TikTok. So yeah, let's get into the video. And I'm back. Okay, you like my lights? So cool. Okay, so the first question is, oh yeah, by the way, guys, I know I don't have a sorry for the speakiness. I don't have a intro yet, but I don't know what app to use. So please comment down what app I should use. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. First question. What's your favorite color? I have more than one favorite color. So like, it's yellow, it's orange, blue, and pink. Yeah, that's like literally my favorite colors. Okay, next question. What's your favorite brand? Okay, that one is odd. I have to say I do like Nike and I do like Adidas. But now I can have more than one favorite brand. But like my ultimate, I'd have to say Nike. Sorry, I'd have to say Nike. Sorry Tatum, sorry Ashka, sorry people who love Nike. I mean Adidas, but I love Nike. Yeah, okay. Next question, what's your favorite food? You know, no, I don't have a favorite food. I don't have a favorite food. I just eat whatever I want, you know, like all foods. Okay, not all foods. I don't like all foods. But like, yeah, I don't have a favorite food. Really, I don't. Okay, next question. Great. Who's your favorite sibling? I only have one sibling, so obviously my brother. So yeah, who's your favorite singer? My favorite singer, I don't think I have one either. I like all celebrities, but you know, I do love Chris Brown. So Chris, yeah, I guess it's Chris Brown. Okay, next question. Some of these questions are like, you know, yeah, it's not good. This is going to be a really short Q&A, by the way, guys. Yeah, because you know how the questions. Do you remember me? Nainda, I do remember you, yes. I sat next to you in fourth grade. Yeah, and there's also this one question that I got. Do you have a boyfriend? I do not. I do not. I am single. Period. Yeah. So I think that's the end of the Q&A. So yeah, make sure you go follow my TikTok and like and subscribe. And like, I don't always say, but I'll be back with more videos. Peace.